When Chantal came in Egypt, she met this ballet dancer who's a soloist of ballet, Cairo ballet, who was really, really interested of doing the show and, you know, being part of that production. So we invited him in February to do a workshop. When I start to do a creation, we always start with the dancers with what's the song about? What do I want to represent? What's the feeling? Where I want the dancer to go further than just doing movement. I was explaining, Hamed, how the feeling of representing the youth, the image. You're there, but you're not there. You need to touch her, but she's not gonna feel your touch because you're an image. You're gonna come to her. You're gonna be close to her, but don't even force it yet, okay? It's fragile, okay? Don't rush it, don't rush it. Come closer, feel her.
Passion.
So her, she's just gonna have the sense of it, okay? She remembers that time. It's far away, so it's like a representation. Ce que j'aimerais, c'est que tu sais, que tu le sens tranquillement, que tu rentres. De là, gars, étire-le, pour que toi, fais-le, tu partes dans, d'un bord, OK? Puis après ça, j'aimerais que tu t'enroules dedans. I had to explain exactly what was each move, what was representing what he was doing. He was just representing the image that she was thinking about a young guy and, you know, all the story of Dalida. Telling her, you're an image, you're there but not there, you're the sense of, you know, what the youth represented for her, but that's why she's crazy now and all that. It was like Chinese, so it was worse than French.
If you want to cover, good, but don't wrap yourself. You're stuck there.
Okay? Keep it short, yeah. So stay close to me. Stay close. Okay, wait.
Like that.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Yeah.
Tala. Come here. Come close. Tala. Touch.
And come for
key. Come. Right? And then you grab the fabric. Same thing. Egypt.
But if you take this and you open, as soon as you get into the picture, you go. So you just, everything is melt.
Just roll it like you want to dress yourself. And if you do open, so it's something else.
Et quand il s'est approché de moi, رح تشوف بعدين نزين. J'aurais donné n'importe quoi ou un talent. Ah, قبل تلعب بعدين.
T'es là, ben t'es chien.
Tu dis en premier, tu joues, après t'enlèves.
C'est normal. Les préliminaires, ils ont des postes.
Tu comprends? We play, and then we play, and then we play. Dis-moi aussi, je viens de dire.
Ah! It was really funny because after the first rehearsal, that we were trying, you know, to place all the things together, he was writing all the choreography. In Arabic, of course, but step by step, which has been, it's been years I didn't see that. Even myself, I mean, I write notes. I write the choreography just to remember because I have a little memory. But he was so precise. So that expressed the way he's dancing. Everything has to be really precise.
Yeah.
Ballet dancer, but even with this in the stage, we didn't have a lot of space because all the choreography was done before. So I had to put him in a little side of the stage with Chantal. So it wasn't even big enough. He's used to big stage doing all these big jumps. He couldn't do that. But he was there. He was really, really generous about what he could give.